Yes, sir, don't you hear me calling you? Sung by Colin Van Harlan, Edison Records.
Jasper Williams was a sleepy coon that never looked well dressed. His clothes were always wrinkled and his pants were never pressed. He was just like Rip Van Winkle. He would sleep both night and day. Like a lion roaring, you could hear him a-snoring for many miles away. By the side of his folding bed, his wife each a-moaning said,
Jasper! Jasper! Get up, you big fat head! Get up off of that fine horse, old master! You hear me?
Yes, I'm a coming, angel.
Jasper! Jasper, don't you hear me calling?
You all right?
I've been calling till the face and blue.
Get out of here.
The house is cold, get up and fetch the kindling wood, or I'll forget my love for you and so be good. Jasper, don't you hear me calling you?
Look there, you lazy hound. Does you think I'm trying to call you all day?
How can I tell these poor eyes of mind reader? All I know is this simple life is exceedingly compatible with my disposition.
Jasper, Jasper, don't you hear me calling you?
Yes, pretty.
Jasper, I've been calling till the face and blue.
I hope it choked.
The house is cold, get up and set the kindle in wood, or I'll forget my love for you and so be good. Jasper, don't you hear me calling you?